name is Abaika and welcome to the first Star Wars The Force of Evil video. Don't forget to come back in Season 4, a Star Wars The Force of Evil theory. So let's start this video. As we know, Toffee is defeated in the Battle for Muni movie, so in this movie Toffee restores his entire body after gaining almost all of the magic in the universe and gaining his finger back, but his plans are thwarted when Star gains a new wand and a magical form. With a single blast, Star almost completely obliterates Toffee's body. Toffee taunts Star and the others as he crawls toward them, but he's crushed by a pillar that Ludo pushes onto him and we never saw his body again. In the first episode of Season 4, Butterfly Forest, Grozek told Star that killing Toffee was a mistake and also going to the magic dimension. Grozek knows what would happen if Toffee died, and I think that he knows the consequences of his death. So why in the first place Toffee will come back? As we know, Eclipsa is the queen now and she will release her husband Globgor. So at this point Globgor will be a great villain because he will want revenge and Star won't be able to defeat him alone, so she will need the help of Toffee. How he will come back? This will be for another video. So this is the end of the video. See you guys next time and thanks for watching. I feel like that, I'm running up. Froze on red, so they really up. Jack, Jack, nigga with a haircut. Syndrome, with a bit of backup. Ooh, now they're trying to get out of gas though.